Okay guys, so for today's discussion, I will discuss to you about the equation in one and two variables. Okay, so let's proceed. Linear equation in one variable. A linear equation in one variable can be written as ax plus b is equals to 0, where a is not equal to 0. The equation can be solved using the different properties. So ax plus b is equals to 0, ax plus b minus b is equals to negative b, so ax is equals to b. Then x is equals to negative b over a. So the first given guys, so muning pinaka na given ano siya. And second is additive inverse. So we do the additive inverse. Mga siya, give mo siya negative b is equals to negative b. So simplify, the result is ax is equals to b. Then multiplicative inverse. So example solution, 6 plus x is equals to 10. So that is the given. Then additive inverse, result is x is equals to 10 minus x, then x is equals to 4. So the solution set is 4. Another example, 4x minus 2 minus x is equals to 5x plus 10. So ngatur gapon, just do the additive inverse. Oh, this one. Oh, 4x minus x minus 5x is equals to 10 plus 2. Then negative 2x is equals to 12, and x is equals to 6. So the solution set is 6. Linear equation and absolute value. The absolute value of a can be defined as a is equals to a. If a is non-negative and has no solution, if a is negative. So number 1, 2x plus 5 is equals to negative 4, though, so that has no solution. Then 2x plus 5 is equals to 0, so the solution. So you can do the additive inverse, multiplicative, additive inverse. So 2x is equals to negative 5, and x is equals to negative 5 over 2. So the solution set is negative 5 over 2. Then number 3, 2x plus 5 is equals to 7, so it's still given. Then 2x is equals to 2, additive inverse, and x is equals to 1, multiplicative inverse. Then 2x plus 5 minus 5 is equals to 7, negative 7 minus 5. Then 2x is equals to negative 12, and x is equals to negative 6. So 2x plus 5 is equals to 7, 2, negative 6, times negative 6 plus 5 is equals to 7. Then 2x times negative 6 is equals to 12. Negative 12 plus 5 is equals to 7. Negative 7 is equals to 7. So 0. So kani siya guys, is checking na siya. Linear equation in two variables. An equation is said to be linear equation in two variables if it is written in the form ax plus by plus c is equals to 0, where a, b, and c are numbers and the coefficient of x and y. So example, find the intercept given the two equation of 3x plus 4y is equals to 12. Substitute x is equals to 0 and y is equals to 0 into 3x plus 4y is equals to 12. To find the intercepts, of the boundary line. So y intercept 3x plus 4y is equals to 12. So x is equals to 0, so 3 times 0 plus 4 times 0 is equals to 12. So for y is equals to 12, then y is equals to 3. So in the x-intercept, 3x plus 4y is equals to 12, then 3x plus 4 is equals to 0, so is equals to 12, then 3x is equals to 12, and x is equals to 4. So that's all for today's video, guys. And I hope you understand very well, and like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.